So I'm just kind of gonna do my first impression video. I really haven't looked up all that much on what's new. I believe there's some factions and just, yeah, I don't really know. But we're just gonna go in and do a little first crack at the game. I'm all about birds, so I like the intro. Something I always liked about this game was just it's just beautiful, honestly. Game to just look at. Okay, well, I don't know if there's any way to advance unless I go. Probably put in something that says it's too long. Have a special power. I don't think. No, that was not there before. Alright. This is looking pretty similar. Okay, looks like there's. Is there friends? I don't think any of these people are real. So that's kinda interesting. The map looks really nice. It's like a lot bigger. It's interesting you can select different spots. You gotta right click and left click and put them on with the hands. Crafting. Silver bracelets. Isn't that a hand though? Alright, cool. Go, Felix the Frog. Okay, this is interesting. I hold shift and I can float. Yeah, I can fly. That happened before. So In fact, I can just float. I'm not really sure how that mechanic works. Alright, let's do a little exploring. Something I always did like about this game is the fact that dying really doesn't matter that much. So, it kind of allows you to be a little reckless. Like a ground slam. That's this game is so good. They made some awesome changes. The fighting just feels less spammy. Like there's actually things I can do besides just right and left click. It's from the get, you don't need to like level up the special abilities. Actually, let's take a look at. This is nice to add on the side there. Z controls. Multiplayer menu. I'm trying to figure out the leveling system. Glasgow. I wonder, like, when can I get my hang glider, because that's gonna run away here. Got sidetracked. And chill fun. Ooh, I want the crab. Actually gonna eat because I'm kind of tired of dying over and over again because I'm garbage. Soup, baby. Soup season. Oh, I accidentally pressed Q. That's still true. Let's just walk past these crabs. Realize I'm terrible. Let's go check out some stuff. Who do we have up here? Hello, ghost elves. Awesome, because of the fact that the characters actually tell you things. Before it's just like, I love ginseng soup, and now it's like, hey, here's some cool stuff you can get. Now I don't know where any of these things are. Crafting. Play and just level up, but there's really nothing to do in the game. Just so curious though on, am I getting XP? Or am I just... Now what's up, dwarves? Let's get it. Give me some quests. So I feel like you can check the status of each person. So yeah, that guy's a hard time. That's pretty cute. Appreciate that. You work for some cool people. Maybe my next character will be a dwarf. I think it'd be really cool if you could trade. I haven't really tried climbing yet. Can I not climb? It used to be control. Let's check that. I could just not be. Doesn't say anything about climbing. So that's interesting. They do not look friendly. It's 7:31 too. I think I'm getting out of my XP range a little bit. Do I go mana tree? Let's get some crafting. Someone said something about a heart picture. Is that? To climb. Oh my. That is literally the last thing I want to see. Oh my gosh. Hopefully they'll fight each other. I don't think so. This is terrifying. I'm not a fan of this. It sounds like they're getting away. Yep, I got away. Clean escape, baby. All day. That was sick. That made a sick escape. There we go. Crows. I like crows better. They're not as scary. Where is this graveyard? I feel like I went in a circle a little bit. There it is. Wholesome. Oh, now look, I was just... Yep. This is me now. If you keep moving, you can just, I'm pretty sure I'm at the Lantern Graveyard, so I don't know what this guy's talking about. I'm not seeing any crafting. Is that a fallen tree? It's probably the house. Right. Zombie? Oh my gosh, there's lasers. Chill? Chill? Chill, please? Oh, please don't tell me. Is this the same spot as... Oh my gosh. Such a fat L. I need to go back. That was actually really cool one. I thoroughly enjoyed that. This is weird. Why does that look like that? No, I need like some sort of speed boost. Get my speed potions. Okay, so mouse wheel, that's very nice. I'm not really sure where you're at, so. Oh yeah, I definitely took like way too long of a rally here. Okay. Like, I'm getting gold, but am I getting any XP at all? So weird. What? if I can pull out those candles again. It had to be this like bad RNG or something. Thank goodness. Yeah, okay, this is like so ugly. So yeah, the structures could need some work, and there's nothing cool in here. Besides some candles. Yikes. Can I even craft anything? Like, there's crafting here, but not really. Did I just roll? What? They made this game so much better, though. It's way more fun to actually play things. No, I needed that. Okay, that is zero damage. Hit him a bunch of times and he took zero damage. A lemon beetle out of nowhere. A lemon beetle. Really? That thing's gonna pay for its crimes. Seconds of something. I don't know. Doesn't tell me. Did I just like... Wait, let me try that again. Never mind. I'm getting gold, but... This game is so confusing. Just wanna level up. Friends that aren't real, but I can't level up. I don't know. Let's get it. 100% render distance? Maybe. I don't know if they even saved. Huh. Alright, well, I'm gonna get the mana tree. Check out. Ooh, grand. Wait, hold up. Is that on me? No, I got grand. It's a rogue item. That's stupid. Michael Vick or not to Michael Vick. Oh, he has double the health. Well, we're gonna go to this mana tree. Hopefully survive it. Get some sick item. That's the plan. That's the mana tree. That's right. Oh, I looked above it. There we go. Yep. That's a pretty dope glitch. I can fly perfectly above water as a mage. I don't know if this is faster or slower than swimming. I guess if there's any fish that can get me out of this swim of water. Full health. everybody. I can't wait to go down there and then collect my mad loot. It's about to be raw. Probably just let, like, one of them leave. Not this one. Like, if that one with 230 helpers, I'd kind of rather not sit here and keep doing this. That's a gonna kill. I think there's just one left. How about this area? Whoa. This guy's getting a little too close here. Oh my gosh, this is not real. Oh, it's real. This is terrifying. Did he leave? He left. Don't tell me I just... Oh my gosh... This isn't real, right? I don't know why I would want any of those, sir. This is sad. It's really sad. Am I like... I was over here. There we are, baby. Let's get it. Yeah. Really was not worth the time, I think, but... I just don't understand how am I gonna level up? Myself here and exit out. Regardless, thanks for watching the video. Yeah, this is my first look at Q World. I thought it was pretty good. I thought the biggest issue is obviously the fact that I can't level up. I mean, that's pretty important. But a lot of really good changes done. The combat feels a lot less repetitive because of the fact of the jump, slam, fire explosion, ultimate, and yeah. So regardless, thanks for watching. Have a great day.